I want to dedicate this song to Miss Mitch Romney.